Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of matrimony. What is matrimony mean? Of or relating to marriage, the marriage state, or married person. What is different between marriage and matrimony? Matrimony is a state or ceremony of being married. Marriage is a legally or formally recognized union of two people. The state of being married, holy matrimony, is usually the word used for sacrament of marriage in Christian church that recognizes. What is the purpose of matrimony? The sacrament of marriage is a lasting commitment of a man and a woman to a lifelong partnership, a public for good of each other and the procreation of their children. Is marriage a religious thing? Marriage has historically occurred to join two people and two families. In many cultures, it's more of business transaction than being about love and commitment. Regardless of why a marriage occurs, it ultimately the legal union of two people. How do you choose holy matrimony in a sentence? Man and woman living together without benefit of holy matrimony were told to marry immediately. Yet mention those giants remind me that holy matrimony has had a pretty rough trial in red art and literature. Why marriage is important to God? Marriage makes you holy. So we see the God institute marriage for many reasons that are wonderful. Relationship, sexual intimacy, procreation, security, support, and so much more. But in the midst of that relationship, God is pointing us back to Him. But marriage also points husband and wife back to God. In matrimony, a sacrament of service, the sevenfold list of sacrament is often organized in the Calvary. The sacrament of initiation into the church, the body of Christ, consisting of baptism, confirmation, and the Eucharist. The sacrament of healing, consisting of penance and anointing of the sick, and the sacraments of service, holy order. What the Bible say about holy matrimony? Ephesians 5 verse 25. For husband, did mean love your wife, yet as Christ loved the church, he gave up his life for her. Genesis. Therefore, a man shall leave his father and his mother and hold fast to his wife, so they shall become one flesh. In marriage mentioned in the Bible, there are no marriage ceremony in the Bible, nor is there any official priesthood order to resign. There are no government process. There are two movements when a woman might be said to be joined to her husband. First, there are transactions between her father and husband to be. What does God consider a marriage? At the heart of God's desire for marriage is a companionship and intimacy. The biblical picture of marriage appears into something much broader, with the husband and wife relationship illustrating the relationship between Christ and the church. It also considers its actual occurrence, sometimes involving failure. In marriage and agreement, being married is not an agreement. However, it may be for those who have been able to marry after overcoming a number of obstacles, opposition and hardship. Yet that can be an accomplishment. Stay in marriage and stay happy in it is a real achievement. What a good marriage look like in healthy marriage, how act like best friend, and spend quality time together. Couple often have different hobbies, but a key indicator of healthy marriage is that couple enjoy each other's company and have respect for one another, commitment to children. How can I have happiest marriage? The secret of having happy marriage. First, number one, first of all, even happy couple are you. Number two, focus on each other's strength. Number three, don't expect your partner to complete you. Number four, but still do things together. Number five, choose to be attracted to you, pal. Number six, laugh with each other. Number seven, be kind to one another. Number eight, celebrate more good moment. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.